custom by Philemon Levy. The Honor and Remember flag was created for that purpose. It is the mission of Honor and Remember to establish and promote this national symbol of appreciation through state and national legislation and broad public awareness. George Lutz began his mission to honor and remember those who have given their lives for our freedom following his son's death, Army Specialist George Anthony Lutz II, Tony, was killed on December 29, 2005 while on patrol in Fallujah, Iraq. In an attempt to reach out to other families and show them that their loved ones' sacrifices were not in vain, and to ensure that the nation will never forget, George founded Honor and Remember Incorporated. The Honor and Remember flag was conceived to produce a universally recognized symbol that specifically acknowledges the American servicemen and women who never made it home. Founded in 2008, Honor and Remember has since been accepted and endorsed by military organizations across the United States, and 21 states currently have it as their state military recognition flag. The red and white field represents the blood spilled and the purity of the sacrifice. The offset blue star represents active military service. This symbol originated with World War I. The gold star overlaying the blue star signifies the highest or ultimate sacrifice of a warrior who will not return home. The folded flag signifies the final tribute of a grateful nation to the family of the lost loved one. The flame is an eternal reminder of the spirit that has departed this life, yet burns on in the memory of all who knew, loved, and remembers. We will never forget. The words honor and remember signify that we will always honor our hero's sacrifice and will remember them individually by name. We're here tonight to pay honor to a former NFA graduate, a father, and a hero, Robert Howard.
Province, South Vietnam.
Thank you. Awarded the Purple Heart, National Service Defense Medal, Vietnam Service Medal with one Bronze Service Star, Vietnam Gallantry Cross Unit Citation, Vietnam Civil Actions Unit Citation, Republic of Vietnam Campaign Medal, and Combat Infantry Men Badge. Thank you, sir, for your service.
Thank you.